The next time you feel like goofing off, just go with it. Do something silly that brings you joy. Play, a natural part of childhood, is just as important for adults as it is for kids. But stress in life can make it all too easy to become so focused on getting things done that we forget to lighten up, loosen up, and play. How can you benefit from play? We explain. I'm Lainey with Integris Health, and this is Integris Health for You. For adults, play can be a little break from the worries of the day. It's a form of self-care. It doesn't matter if it's 15 minutes with a crossword puzzle or a couple of hours in the shed building a birdhouse. The benefit is significant. For children, John Hopkins Medicine defines it this way. Play is an essential, natural part of childhood, important in its own right. Play facilitates coping, mastery, self-expression, creativity, achievement, and learning, and is vital to a child's optimal growth and development. Play is an integral aspect of child life practice with infants, children, and youth of all ages. For adults, think about play as something you engage in, an active, self-directed activity which brings us joy in and of itself with no particular outcome in mind. For example, if you go for a run or meet a friend to play tennis simply because you love it rather than you're trying to lose a few pounds, that's play. Play has no intended result, with the exception of joy. When we allow ourselves to play, we enter a kind of flow state. Time passes before you know it, and you feel refreshed and reconnected afterward. The joy of play can have a residual effect. What's beneficial about play? It can help us be active, it boosts brain power, making problem-solving skills stronger. It can relieve stress, strengthen social skills, decreases aggression, promotes better sleep, and it helps young brains develop. It's important to take yourself back to your childhood days. Let yourself go, give yourself permission to play, and blow off some steam. Need some inspiration for ways to play? Check out the full article on the Integris Health for You blog at integrisok.com/foryou. And if you have any topics you'd like to hear from us in the future, please drop us a note in the comments. We would really love to hear from you. Thanks so much for watching, and have a great day.